Good morning. Whew. The hill. welcome to my camp. If some of you saw my last video, I had this idea to turn my semi-unstable top skeleton into a sturdy skeleton so that I could put walls on the side and make it into a shelter. But I have a large spruce tree in the back, and I have no room for it, and the angle that it's pitched is also bad. So I have been thinking and thinking and thinking about what to do, and I came up with a solution to take my old camp. It looks a bit messy, I can see that. It's not all the time that I have to jump around the forest and clean up, but I thought that I would take my old camp, and I thought that I would tear it down. So I'm going to attempt a YouTube camp building series. Some of you who watches my small channel do what I do. So if you have any ideas to construction or things to do or walls to build or where to put the fireplace, I'm all ears. There's a comment section below the video. Please feel free, give it a go. If you have an idea, let me know. I have only done bushcrafting or camping for 2 years, so I'm still a rookie. But I'm gonna show you the layout now. We're gonna tear it down, and then we're gonna go to the top skeleton and have lunch. Because coming out here to me means that I get rewarded with small items using epic gear and great knives, but it also means a time where I get to sit down, breathe, listen to the birds, enjoy the sun, enjoy the snow, enjoy the yellow colors of fall, the green colors of spring and summer. I pull out the plug and I enjoy nature. Sit, listen, have a cup of coffee, lunch, a cold beer sometimes. Yeah. So, a bit of camp and then a bit of me time. Last time this touched my pants, it ruined the pants, so we're not gonna do that today. Went to the barber shop. Very nice. I look like a wild animal. Some of you should say that. Thomas, get your beard done. You look silly. But this is camp. So starting off over here is where I do firewood. Damn. That's a mess. I have old pieces of semi-punky firewood and here, But I have two great working logs and I will incorporate them in the camp. Fireplace. I will bring a shovel someday, one of the days, and I will take the charred wood and I will bury it somewhere. Fire reflector and poles for some cooking setup. Maybe they will go. But I will make a small wood pile down the end here and place a lot of the wood here so I can bring it back. I have my table. This is going nowhere. This is a solid piece of oak, I think, and bitten and worn down by nature. It's mine. This is not going anywhere. Old birch tripod. What's it called? Two tripods and a ridge pole. This is also semi-punky as well. It was already punky when I took it. This is going down as well. I have a lot of debris in the woods, like this, and this, and this, and I think that I will clear all this as well to make it look more presentable. I have a spruce coffee tripod, just a quick. I did this in a video using only a large knife. I'm going to destroy that one as well. But this is the layout. My bench. I'm taking all the materials from the bench and I'm saving it. And for those of you who know me, they also know what that is. That's the layout. So I thought that we should just get cracking. So, bit over half an hour, it's gone. It is gone, but something old has to go away before something new can come and take its place. And I have a lot of room here. So, what we're going to do now, I'm going to take some pictures with my cell phone so I can sit at home and think about what to do. This is the top skeleton, and with a little bit of, what's it called, movie editing magic, I'll show you something cool. Watch this.
Whoopsie!
While the fire is building and I got my tarp up, I don't need a tarp today, but I practice stringing it up so that when it comes to a rainy day I can do it in a pinch. And I'm burning spruce, so if you can hear the fire, I'm sorry. But we took the old camp down. It's completely gone, and then we're up for a remodel. I have no idea what I'm going to build. I'm thinking of
a ridge pole from one tree to a tripod. I'm thinking logs in the back. I'm thinking moss and duff for thatching. We had some lightning storms a month or two ago, and it broke a large tree or two. So maybe some branches from that. It's 200 meters from here, so maybe some of that. Getting my bench in order, getting the table back. I'm not gonna be making the camp for sleeping in. I'm not gonna make a raised bed. If I should camp out here, I would be sleeping in my hammock. I like the hammock, and there's lots of space out here to put the hammock up, so I can sit under a tarp if it's rainy, at the campfire, at the lean-to shelter, eat, have a good time, enjoy myself, and when it comes to going to bed, I will jump in the hammock. And if it's winter time out here, I'll just string up a tarp and sleep on the forest floor. That won't be a problem. But when it's summer and spring, lots of creepy crawlies out here, lots of ticks. So I'll be sleeping in the hammock and sitting at my camp, I think. Time for a coffee. So, semi-permanent camp at the top skeleton is up. Yeah, semi-permanent. Smoke. Sometimes you just get smoked out, man. That's the way of life when you're camping. I thought I would thank you for joining me today. End the video here in the sun. This particular spot on a very, very sunny day, as you can see, is difficult for filming in. It spreads the light out very, very uneven. This place is gonna stay here for a long time, and when we go winter camping here, it's gonna be epic fun. Snow-covered forest floor, sitting here, small campfire. My two tables are still here. I cover them up. I line them on top of each other. Nope, sorry. One of the tables are still here. The small one, the thin one that I made last time, it cracked right through. This, three times as thick, and much heavier legs on it, so this is going nowhere. Charred the top and the bottom, oiled it, sanded it, this is gonna be cool. Not much else to say. Want to thank you for joining me. thank you for sticking around after the camp stuff. And like I told you before, if you have anything, ideas, Thomas, you should build a fort or a hunting tower. I'm not gonna build a hunting tower, but make your bench a bit higher, make it longer. I will listen and I will think if it fits what my need is, I will do it. I definitely think that the surrounding trees, I will build small walls so I can make it more camp-like. That could be fun. But signing off with a nice cup of coffee. P.S. Anton, if you're looking, best present ever. Thank you, man.